WWE has always been a proud supporter of the brave men and women of our armed forces. We are honored to partner with Soldier Socks and Exobionics in taking the first step to accomplish the impossible. Go to soldiersocks.org to find out how you can give back to those that gave their all for us.
Well, the road to recovery for our wounded warriors is often a long and difficult journey. There's 100,000 approximately lower paralysis veterans who were wounded in the field.
It's amazing the things you take for granted on a daily basis, and walking is definitely one of them.
Well, just a few years ago, it was science fiction, but today people who are paralyzed are walking again with the help of an incredible machine.
This is like the bionic world come to life, isn't it?
You know, the act of, like, actually, you know, pushing up, standing up, and being eye level with people again was just an amazing experience.
I took my first few steps, and I was just, like, almost in tears.
Each step is kind of like a magic moment.
Today was the first day that I could stand up with my wife and give her kids.
It's life-changing.
For more information on how you can support our injured servicemen and women, please go to soldiersocks.org.